Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Profit from Legal podcast. This is a special bulletin, short form content we use to deliver quick wins and give you some tips on how you can get the most out of your relationship with your legal support provider. Thanks for tuning in. All right, let's dive right into today's special bulletin. Today, we're talking about how Profit from Legal improves your existing legal support. We're not here to replace your in-house counsel or your outside general counsel. Rather, Profit from Legal is a legal operations development program designed to show you how to implement and track legal key performance indicators and maximize the return on investment, or ROI, from your legal support. Let me give you a quick tip about getting more from your business lawyer. Ask them to come up with a list of SMART goals for their ongoing support services. If you're not familiar with SMART, it's an acronym. It stands for Specific, Measurable, Achievable, Relevant, and Time-Bound. So ask them to come up with a list of SMART goals and see what they say. If they ask you what SMART goals are, maybe it's time to start a conversation about key performance indicators. And even if they don't ask you what they are, if they're generally familiar with it, if they're not implementing and tracking legal key performance indicators already, ask them why that is and how they would feel about doing that. I want to invite you to take our free legal profitability scorecard. We developed this scorecard to help entrepreneurs and small to medium business decision makers start the conversation about legal key performance indicators with their business lawyers. This is like SMART goals, but enhanced and specific to the legal industry. These legal key performance indicators, or KPIs, are really powerful metrics for tracking the benefit your business gets from having legal services. Look, I consider myself an entrepreneur first, and then a lawyer. I do what I do because I want to give my clients a chance not just to survive in business, but to achieve their most ambitious dreams. I've been providing preventive legal services to entrepreneurs and SMBs for the better part of a decade. I've saved my clients millions of dollars. I've taught thousands of entrepreneurs and hundreds of other lawyers about business legal principles and techniques. From all that experience, I've distilled insights, principles, and methods on which Profit from Legal is based. Also, from our deep experience at Executive LP, we've found that most small businesses aren't doing all they could to get the most out of their legal support. Profit from Legal is specifically designed to solve that problem. Most lawyers are not trained and skilled in communicating about ROI from their services. So there's a good chance that even without being aware of it, you and your legal support provider are not getting the most out of your relationship. Even if it's good, it might be better. Our free legal profitability scorecard is designed to show you where the room for improvement in that relationship is. And Profit from Legal is designed to help you take action and get the most out of your legal support. So take the legal profitability scorecard today. Visit profitfromlegal.scoreapp.com. That's profitfromlegal.scoreapp.com, or you can click the link in the show notes, the episode description for this special bulletin. And when you finish the scorecard, you'll get a couple of free gifts from us, our legal profitability report and also our 5 Legal Ease Canvas. But more importantly, you'll get an opportunity to book in for a 10-minute chat to talk about your results. We'll take the next steps together with you and your legal support team. Get the most from your business lawyer with Profit from Legal. That's all. That's all for this Profit from Legal podcast special bulletin. Thanks again for listening today, and tune in to the next episode of the Profit from Legal podcast coming soon.